Jim Carrey as the Mask is very universally beloved. However, the comic that the movie is based on is actually extremely sinister in comparison. Before the main character even becomes the Mask, he's already rather sinister and has fantasies about killing people, getting vengeance on them. When he becomes the Mask, he does things like destroys an entire biker gang with an AK-47 and kills his old teacher who used to make fun of him as a kid in front of a class. Really, really morbid.